Vault 1, you have permission to engage without restraint.
Ah, the magic words!
Kill your ass! There goes the last AA battery!
Who's next?
Try not to tear the rig up too much while you're at it. Groundhog, so you can head for the refinery. I'll brief you on the way.
Sounds like a plan.
Intel indicates Crazy Khalid's people are holding hostages in and around the refinery. Here, here, and here. If you go in, your first target is a lookout on a smokestack platform. You see him?
He's down.
Third target is near a fenced-in area with some generators. Be careful.
I won't blow anything up.
Oh yeah!
Confirmed!
One target near that warehouse. Damn, there's more inside. Take them out!
Bye-bye! Bye!
And you're having too much fun back there, Blister.
Blister, do you see the truck headed toward the center of the complex? Toward a group of people?
I see it.
Wait until the hostiles gather around it and blow that truck to kingdom come. Then move in and mop up.
We out of ammo or something?
Yeah!
Okay, Blister. We rung their bells. Now don't let any hostiles get near the hostages.
Wolf 1, Tangos are aware. Move in and rescue the hostages.
Special delivery, bitch!
Retreating? It's semantics!
Wolf 1, follow the terrorists back to their base. We believe Crazy Khalid himself is there. I'm transmitting 4 primary target locations. Destroy them all. Channel, but he can't hear us. Return to the refinery and shut him up.
Wolf One, this is Groundhog. A helicopter is attacking the refinery. I have one man down. We need air support ASAP. We're on the way. You kill me. You cannot stop this serpent. This serpent will sink his fangs in your heel.
I can see why they call him crazy. Serpent is odd, though.
I wouldn't read too much into it.
Wolf One, don't worry. Khalid was able to broadcast on our channel, but he can't hear us. Return to the refinery and shut him up.
Wolf One, this is